So it's a relatively big size base.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Yep.
Substation back there. Alarm over here. There must be a fair bit of people in that tower. You can see it on the map where they are. Yeah, you can see them on the map. There's not a lot of people around here. In A, there's...
There's a few.
Definite priority would be the alarm boxes.
Well, you're good at taking out the alarm boxes.
I could take the alarm box at B, but then A, the one closer to the Kingslayer file would still be up.
Yeah.
Where is B? B is there. Let's see if I can get a good vision on it. I can get a good view on the other alarm box.
You can or you can't?
I can't.
Maybe take it out after we take this building.
Yeah. So after A, what building would you like to move to? And I'll mark it on mine. This one?
The one with the weapon case would be best. Right. Yeah, we'll move up, like, clear out these buildings and then slowly make our way up and clear out the buildings around B.
Yep.
There's a guy all the way out to the left on the train tracks.
There's a train coming. Apparently he wasn't enough on the train tracks. I don't believe there's anyone in the building at the moment. We could move up to the building. Depending. Oh, they're both moving back.
Looks like they're both in the building.
No, one's on the right side of the building. Mark him. Nice. Kill confirmed. Alright. That'll be the next one to take out. We can.
If you're marking out, means you should be able to see him, right?
No, you don't need to see him to mark them.
Oh, no, it's. Yeah.
Okay, so he's actually on the train track.
Out on the platform.
Heads up, Marco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
About a stack of tires.
Oh, I don't want to be standing there. I'm gonna have to watch out where that body is.
Yeah, I'm going down to this store.
Alright, so it's 113, so I could probably get that radio. 140. Alright, second radio's down now.
Nice.
Alright, there's a guy on the train tracks, just on the opposite side.
My drone was destroyed, we got someone coming in.
That's alright. They might have just got spooked because of the drone.
Yeah. Well.
Let's see where they run to.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Alright, so they're all running to that building. So that's where they think we are.
That's a good thing, then. You might be able to send out
all in a mortar where they all are now.
Yeah, Yeah, do it.
This might or may not work.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Got it, amigo. Shut out.
That knocked out a huge bunch of them.
We've
all,
got a lot of
them coming this way. Yeah, fall back. Go this way. Yeah, we might need to move a little bit quicker. But they don't seem happy.
We're settling down. Must think we're back. We're good, we're good.
I think the mortar might have been a bit overkill, but we got rid of a few of them.
See if we can fight mark some of these ones that aren't marked. Oh, now's the time you want it.
Can you call in a mortar?
Not for 50 seconds.
Shattered.
Sorry.
There's one coming towards us, so I took him down.
Yep. Fine, we can move back up now.
I think they might have got a bit angry over that.
Well, to be fair, I don't really blame them. It was kind of hostile, we could say.
A bit rude.
Let's go into this multi-story building and possibly take out these three. One is on the ground floor.
Alright, go in through the ground floor in that door. And we'll move up.
We've got a couple of narcos inside the lab.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Someone said he can see him or no?
No. He walked out the front. Careful.
Take him out. Nice.
That tango's down. Large strides have emerged in the country of your rebel menace. We can build.
Yes, they see you see the pack of the. Oh, yeah, be careful on those. There's.
Alright, there's two of them up one floor, and they're both.
There's a Sicario over here, inside the lab.
Oh,
He's coming down.
Alright,
I'm ready to take him.
Alright. Move up, there should be only one other person. Apparently. He can see through the stairs, so he's down now. I'm gonna collect these supplies in.
Yep.
Weapon case has got three people. Is he below? Yep, he's below down, and the other guy is below down as well.
Let's head back down.
Hey, we've got a narco.
We'll go back out the way we came in, then that way we're not outside drawing too much attention to us.
Yeah, drawing too much attention would be bad, you know, like a mortar strike.
Oh, would that be that one that landed there?
Maybe.
There's a Sicario over here, inside the lab.
Hostile down.
I'll move up to the next building. And there's two more guys. Not tax supplies.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Behind into B.
Okay, we're still alright.
Terrible first shot, but I've got him again.
I've been wanting one of these.
That actually looks like a nice weapon.
Yeah.
I'll equip that after the mission.
Let's just get into cover for now before, and then we'll talk about where we're heading next. If I can find cover.
You should do fine anyway.
Hang on. The guy's gonna find that body.
I'll mark B.
He's history. Nice. So I don't
but you, we can take out that tower. I don't know how many is actually in there, but it looks like a fair chunk of them are actually in there. So if we cut their power, that might mean their vision are impaired whilst inside and stuff.
Problem with that is, we've got to figure out which way is the best way to go in. There's that guy who's patrolling, we'll call it the front door.
There's a sniper at the back. There's another guy down there.
I've got my drone inside the building. There are civilians in here.
I think I just thought of a nice way to enter.
Oh yeah? How?
Boxes here. They go up to there and then there's a small gap in entry. Yeah. Ah, oh, stop doing that. No, so the box is here. You can see them now.
I see where you're going. You want to go along the conveyor belts?
Yeah, in the window. Don't drive your drone in there because I think someone's just inside.
Oh, I've been driving my drone in here. Already.
No. Do you want me to
one
take
of
one
us.
Out?
Yeah. If you want to go up along the conveyor belt, means you do have access to get those that are upstairs and give you a perch.
Come up on the objective. Get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens.
I wouldn't worry about that yet.
You don't think?
No. That's a. I reckon save that for an escape if we need it.
I'm gonna move up here if you wanna start moving up as well.
There's a guy on the outside. He's seeing someone.
What do you mean, the guy on the outside?
The guy on the outside saw someone. One of us two.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you didn't see me.
The civilians are looking up at you.
Well, I'm gonna have to start taking people out.
Yeah, take out the guys up top.
Do you want me to take them all out? Because there's a fair few up there.
I see the third one. Oh shit. You're gonna have to take him. He's too busy concentrating in front of me.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Get out of the way, civilian. You alright?
Yeah.
There's a guy coming from that sniper box.
Not as stealthy as I thought it would have been, but... Only dead chopper.
I'm inside.
Yeah, it looks like there's someone... Okay, Santa Blanca is attacking Unidad.
Someone's coming up to you.
It's alright, I've got them both.
Alright. There's a car coming in.
Start placing mines on the vats and stuff. You've got mines and stuff, yeah?
I've got mines, not C4.
Yeah, mines will do. Hopefully it will cause an actual explosion when they're both in proximity to each other. Let's see if I can deal with this backup a bit.
We might be able to use them to get into the site undetected.
Give me a
second. You ain't worried about rubbing up against all those chemicals? Hey man, a few extra body parts never hurt anybody.
Wait, what's that? Oh, you need
that. Oh, you don't need to. You don't need mines. I only killed myself, but you don't need mines. Well, that one didn't need a mine.
I'm gonna jump down.
Grenade out.
Frag there.
Ooh, yep. Alright, come out this back door.
What about the Kingslayer file? Have you already got that?
I haven't got it yet. The damage you've done in Okoto has made the Misario very nervous. He's terrified of someone's up there when he finds out how much production
capacity has been lost. Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, the Misario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoto and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoto and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough.
Upstairs.
Where's me? Oh, there's people coming
tell
in anyway.
People were on the way.
Yep, I'm here. What?
He's down the window on that side. Go out that way, and then we'll be able to jump down off them into the boats.
Yep.
And nick off. We do have to deal with the sniper, but it's a lot less than if we had to deal with whatever's left.
Sniper's dealt with. What's shooting?
Yeah, come out there. Drop down and go around the back. There are a lot of people behind.